That's the oh, what the Jesus Christ.
He put me on eco and told me to try it first. Oh, but yeah. I changed it to sport when he wasn't looking anymore.
Oh, hello wonderful people on the internet. I am excited for what we're doing today. Let's go. Oh, it feels so weird. I am not wearing any of my gear other than gloves and helmet, as you can see. Whoop, hit the high beam. Hopefully nothing bad happens. We are just going down the street here. Let's say what's up to this guy. Hey. He probably thinks I'm a squid. It's raining. Oh gosh. All right. We'll have to use the wet tires today. So this is where we're headed. I don't know if you guys can see it on camera. This is an Electrify Expo. So it's everything electric. I'm gonna try to test drive some Teslas and Rivians and whatever else they got. They also got motorcycles, of course. So that's gonna be my priority, actually. Try to get on the bike. Hopefully they let me record. Hopefully I don't get a ticket for this. This is definitely not parking. We'll push it into position. Might be a little better. I gotta take a little recording of this. Oh, no, oh my god. Yeah. And the blinds go. Oh, you're controlling both.
No, I didn't do the blinds.
Okay.
I did the TV.
Alright.
Just before we drive off, let me know.
Okay, ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Wow. Alright. That's awesome. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Now that is luxury.
This thing is. You guys should feel the pedal. It's crazy.
Oh my god. Yeah, we're recording. Let's go.
Maybe put your hands against the, you know.
Oh yeah.
Right.
Go.
No, punch
on.
It.
Punch.
Oh. Oh my
keep
god.
Going,
keep,
dude.
Going, keep going. That's our slow down.
Plus
84.
Sick. That's sick.
That's smooth.
Wow.
That was
nice. Nice breaking. Nice breaking.
That was the kick Woo. On the to right. The kick on the stars.
Give it some punch?
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
Oh wow. That was a punch.
Keep going. Gaza.
85.
Oh, I could have went longer. I definitely could have gone longer.
I told you. You also don't want to break the 109,000.
All right, here we
All
go.
Right, here we
Let's
go.
Let's go.
Is the mic working?
Yes, we'll be awesome. Enjoy.
Thank you.
The camera mic's working. All right, Billy. Model S. Model S plaid.
All right, Billy.
Hello. Hello.
All right, how's it going?
Pretty good.
All right.
First time in a plaid?
Yes.
First time in an S in general, yeah.
First time in any Tesla for me.
I've only been in a 3.
The controller's on the left hand side.
Right.
No TV screen, but.
Let me start my video.
Mirrors okay. Okay. And then slide
Oh, look, they
up
got YouTube.
The car icon.
All right. Let's see what video to
My video.
Wait, yes. That's genius.
For the next person?
Wait, you're genius.
Right there.
This section here is
all Moto, bro. Let's go. Wow. Yeah, wait. No, that's genius, bro. Like,
just leave it right there. Just leave it right there.
Let's watch a video and then
that's
and then
so
we'll
funny.
See. Just cruising.
Just cruising.
I would like to do the acceleration.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
I want to
begin
a little bit closer on the
channel. Just looking at
that. That's shit.
All right, Billy. No hesitation, all right? You got this.
All right, we're going to line up.
So he's hyping you up right here.
Yeah.
All right, steering wheel straight.
Yeah. Let's go.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get the head back. Head back.
Ready.
Oh, yeah, he'll.
That was faster. That was faster than the I-7.
Oh my god!
Show.
Then we're gonna turn left, right? Here. Then we're gonna stop.
That
stop
was fire. Sick. I was not expecting it to kick back like that.
That was fast. It was,
wow.
It was way faster than that.
I could see why you need to take a break after a couple pulls.
I was scared to keep going past those signs.
Yeah.
I felt like.
Yeah, so there's quite a bit of loops. Okay. Some of them are pretty tight.
Okay.
So you won't be able to accelerate
too much.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Correct.
I got you, don't worry.
Oh my god.
Alright.
This is a master driver right here.
Let's go.
Alright. You're doing.
Why did it do that?
Elliot, that's A+ right there.
Oh, thank you.
A+. Were you hitting the brake or were you just letting
it? I was braking. I was braking, yeah, for sure.
Definitely at that last turn.
Alright, we're about to take a hot lap in the Mustang Mach-E.
August 28th,
alright.
2024.
Thank you, thank you. What's up, man? How you doing?
I've been good. How are you guys?
Pretty good.
Watching the swing that thing. How's it going?
Oh, whoa.
You put a seatbelt on.
My seatbelt.
Now, once everyone's buckled up, we can pull on out.
We got everyone in the
Nick. We got Nick.
Alright, here we go.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Oh, oh shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. That's Nick.
Hey.
Oh, Nick.
Thank you, dude.
I appreciate it.
Yeah,
that was awesome.
All right. Thanks for riding.
Have a great day. Yeah. Almost done.
Yeah.
Take it easy.
Like 30 more minutes of it. Have a good weekend, boys.
You too.
Come have some fun with us. We'll put a smile on that face.
It worked. So this blue car was definitely drifting better. But we were just like, we just gotta hype up the driver, and it worked.
That was fresh. I mean, it could have been longer swings, but you know.
I got a drone following him. Crazy.
You'll
find it, brother.
So,
all right, here we go. Moto bum.
I was gonna say go again.
Awesome.
This bike's crazy. He put me on ego and told me to try it first,
but
I changed it to sport when he wasn't looking
anymore.
And then I just did it on race on that second lap. Cool. Thanks for letting me do that. I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
Making y'all.
No, man.
All right, walking back through. Day's pretty much over, but I wasn't able to film this part.
Just go sit on my bike.
So just want y'all to check it out. Take it in. This is the custom EV section.
Jump in any car and take off.
Okay.
Yeah, like a bigger version of that. Oh, it does look
cool. I didn't notice this earlier. You guys noticed this, like,
design? Kind of, I didn't know. Yeah.
Those are pretty cool, these bikes. It'd be fun to like throw one of those in the trunk when you go camping. And you can like ride that around the campsite and stuff. Oh, they sit in the middle.
Yeah.
So I think like the probably the most cool is that.
I've seen videos of truckers complaining about that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because you have to stick out the window a lot, like some hand paperwork over and stuff.
So yeah. So we redesigned it that way because we don't have a big ladder, so we could really take feedback.
Oh no, no.
So the reason for that is.
I pulled it. It's fun. So I think that
the and every driver that drives on my last.
It looks like the front of a train. That's what it looks like.
We only have one.
Let's take this on the agility course. All right, friends, I don't know why the heck they advertised that there would be e-motorcycles in there, because there was not a single e-motorcycle at all. So anyway, it was still a blast. Thanks for joining. Peace out.